dumbbell bent over rows, alternate. It's gonna look like this. Keep that back straight. One arm comes up, the other one comes down. So they're always both moving. Common mistakes, people do one, then the other. You know, keep it moving the whole time.